very, very limited role. I believe the government's job is to be a regulator and a safety net provider. Government needs to be out of the business of the private sector. Government can't compete with the private sector, and in many cases, government can't save the private sector. What government can do is provide the kind of care and concern for the employees involved, to provide a soft landing. But we have a system that allows successful companies to succeed and poorly run companies to fail, and I think that's the right system for our nation.